Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads. Today we're going to be taking a look at MyEye Pro, so let's go and take a look.
Hi, my name is Matt Darusz. I am the manufacturing rep for OrCam. I oversee Ohio, Michigan, and Indiana, and we'll be talking about the MyEye Pro today. So the MyEye Pro snaps onto glasses. It is about the size of a thumb drive, and it adheres to pretty much any glasses through a magnet on the side of the glasses that can be put on any of them. The features for this device, you can do facial recognition, barcode scanning, dollar bill reading, color identifier, you can do watch gestures or pointing out to get it to work, and then further you also have voice commands, so I will show you a couple of these. Simply by looking at a book right here, and we like to use a book stand, you can tap the side of the device. So it will read from left to right. By putting my hand out like this, it will stop the device from working. If I just want to read the right page, I can simply point out.
Skipped one line of unreadable text. Among them was a young deer named Bambi. He lived with his mother. Bambi's father was.
Again, simply put my hand out. If I want to do date and time, I can hold my wrist out. It's looking. If I want to do color, I simply will just hold my finger out and leave it there.
Green area.
As you can see, that is a green area. And then also, we have money. So by holding money out,
$5.
$5. And then lastly, we have voice commands. So simply by saying, "Hey, OrCam, smart reading." Read everything.
Ergonomics, IN Diana Assistive Technology Act, in data, or can read three.
So it is reading this. Again, stop it by putting my hand out. Then I say exit. It will exit the smart reading mode. Exit.
Note that some of the text.
Exit.
Exiting.
Then last, we can ask the device to tell us what's in front of us. So by simply looking forward, I'll say, "Hey OrCam, what's in front of me?"
Two chairs, one in the center and one to the right.
Exit.
Exiting.
So that functionality works great inside your home because it'll tell you a table, a chair, a door, a TV screen, and they are further developing that part of the device as well.
That's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.